think it's not as simple as to say there's opportunities over here or over there or new opportunities. It's, you know, in Germany, there's where there's probably the densest supply chain. There's also some of the greatest need to reconfigure and redevelop those supply chains. You know, Remy has been investing in Czech Republic, not by accident, but because of the long thought out need of his customer there. So for me, there's change, and where there's change, the right underwriting, there's value.